Terry Moore was born in 1936 and died on September 24, 2018. He was a Canadian broadcaster, actor, opera singer, best-selling author, and television personality. His career lasted 62 years and spanned several stations in Canada and a short stint during the late 1960s in New York City. Since the early 2000s, Moore was a regular on Fax 1070. He was described as a showman, mentor, and larger-than-life presence with a great personality by colleague Adam Sterling, Joe Perkins, Mel Cooper, who originally hired him to Fax, and others. Moore began his broadcasting career reading the news at QA Edmonton in 1956, moving to CKFH and CFRB, Toronto, a short time later. During the 1960s, Moore spent time at a number of stations in Edmonton, Calgary, and Kingston, as well as being a news anchor for CKSO-TV Sudbury. Later in the 60s, Moore expanded his portfolio, starting at WSTC Stanford, Connecticut and WTFM New York, as assistant program director and morning radio host, while studying opera and acting. During the 1970s, Moore moved to Vancouver, working CKWX and QA before moving to CKNW for 20 years. During the 1980s, he was the morning radio show host and TV news anchor at QR77 Calgary. He wrote the Canadian bestseller, Toothpaste and Peanut Butter. 1987, A Guide for Cleaning Items. In My American Cousin and My American Boyfriend, he played the uncle. He died at 82 years old,